Good morning. Oh, it's a sunny day and the sky is blue. All the birds are singing. Oh, won't you follow me down the do-re-mi? With a joyful noise and a happy sound, when you sing a song, it travels all the world around. Won't you follow me down the do-re-mi? First you take a couple notes, and you add a little beat, string them in a line, and then you got a melody. So step right up, if you please, just let your heart go sailing on the breeze. Won't you follow me down the do-re-mi? Let's see if you can follow me. Dooby dooby doo, dooby dooby doo, dooby doo, ba ba, ba ba. Whoa. The way your heart raises up each time we sing. Me and me and you, we sing together. I start to see the harmony in everything. Oh, it's a sunny day and the sky is blue. All the birds are singing. Oh, won't you follow me down the do-re-mi? Won't you follow me down the do-re-mi? Dooby dooby doop doop, doop dooby doop, choo 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 choo, cha 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 cha. Whoa, whoa, wah wah wah, wah ba ba. Yay! Happiness! Okay. Well, let's see. Hang on just a sec. This thing's slipping a little bit. Okay. All right. There we go. Well, good morning, everyone. It's our holiday time, you know. We just finished Hanukkah, which reminded us of the power of light and darkness. And Christmas is upon us. One reminds us of light, the power of light and darkness, and the other reminds us of the power of love. The power of love for everyone, everywhere, and there are no exceptions. That's the thing to remember. No exceptions, ever. So, thinking about that light, this time of year, it gets dark so early, and those lights really help remind us of the power of light. So, if you know this one, sing it with me, all right? This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. This little light of mine, this little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Hide it under a bushel? No, I'm gonna let it shine. Hide it under a bushel? No, I'm gonna let it shine. Hide it under a bushel? No, I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Shine it on my family. I'm gonna let it shine, shine it on my family. I'm gonna let it shine, shine it on my family. I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Shine it on every single person I meet. I'm gonna let it shine, shine it on every single person I meet. I'm gonna let it shine, shine it on every single person I meet. I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Ain't nobody gonna woof it out. I'm gonna let it shine. Ain't nobody gonna woof it out. I'm gonna let it shine. Ain't nobody gonna woof it out. I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine. Let it shine. Let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Yes. How are you gonna let your light shine? Not just today, not just on Christmas, but every day. What does that look like? Letting our light shine. I think it means standing in ourselves, being who we are, with all of our light shining, not holding it back, right? We're not gonna put it under a bushel. But it's also looking for the light in others too. That's a powerful way we let it shine. Okay, so when we talk about loving everybody, that's really the message of Christmas behind everything is the love. And we, you know, said, love your enemies. Yeah. So, when I sing this song, it's like every city, every town, all over the world, teaching peace all the world around. You and me, every city, every town. One by one, in our work and in our play, we're teaching peace by what we do and what we say. It's up to us to show we care, reaching out to everybody everywhere. Heart to heart and friend to friend, circling all around the world and back again. Teaching peace all the world around, you and me, every city, every town. One by one, in our work and in our play, we're teaching peace by what we do and what we say. We're teaching peace by what we do and what we say. So take my hand and come along. It's time to sing the world a brand new song. So sing it loud and sing it clear, all together now, so everyone can hear. Teaching peace all the world around, you and me, every city, every town. One by one, in our work and in our play, we're teaching peace by what we do and what we say. We're teaching peace by what we do and what we say. We're teaching peace by what we do and what we say. Yeah. Everybody. Everywhere. Okay. So. On one of my morning visits with Red not too long ago, we looked at making instruments, percussion instruments in your house. And I know Christmas is a time, a lot of people are going to get gifts tomorrow and stuff. It's exciting. And there's all kinds of stuff already in your house you can play with. It's really fun. So we're just going to look at that for a second. Do you have one of these in your house? Potato masher, you might use that tomorrow if you're going to make mashed potatoes. So, and a fork. Just use the end of the fork, all right? So maybe if you're a bunch of you are watching this, maybe one of you can go get these instruments that I look at. Here's a salad tongs. And these are amazing. Who knew that these could be rhythm instruments? Measuring cups. Just get one that fits inside the other. I'm going to show you what that does in a minute. And then, do you have seeds in a jar? You can barely hear that. But we're going to play with this. We're going to put it in a plastic jar. If you have a plastic jar, that's great because it makes great sound. And then, of course, we have the thing of popcorn. Okay? So, I don't know if you have these things. If you do, go get them because we're going to do a song. One of my favorite songs in the world. Actually, while we're waiting for people to go get that, why don't we just make this little switch here? I'm going to switch from this. These are, what do you call these? Chia seeds. Chia seeds. Put them in a plastic jar and it makes a big difference. If you've seen my morning visits, you've seen me do this. And listen to that. Isn't that great? So we've got two shakers. And now I'm going to show you what these do. So you put one cup, like this is a quarter cup, and this is a half cup. So I put them inside each other. Are you? It's going to be a little hard to show you. Because I'm using my knee. Let's just bring this down a little bit so you can see here. That makes a good sound. See, if you just have the one, it doesn't make the sound. But if you have one inside of the other, it works, okay? And of course, these are just like castanets. And this is just like a guiro, I think. So we're gonna start with this. And this is one of my favorite songs. It's one of the great songs in English. Oh, I went down south for to see my sow singing Polly-Wolly Doodle all the day. My sow, she is a spunky gal singing Polly-Wolly Doodle all the day. Fare thee well, fare thee well, fare thee well, my fairy fay. For I'm going to Louisiana for to see my Susiana playing Polly-Wolly Doodle all the day. Ba-ba-ding-dum-dum. Oh, I went down south for to see my sow singing Polly-Wolly Doodle all the day. My sow, she is a spunky gal singing Polly-Wolly Doodle all the day. Fare thee well, fare thee well, fare thee well, my fairy fay. For I'm going to Louisiana for to see my Susiana singing Polly-Wolly Doodle all the day. Not done, not done, not done, yeah, yeah. Oh, I went down south for to see my sow singing Polly-Wolly Doodle all the day. My sow, she is a spunky gal singing Polly-Wolly Doodle all the day. Fare thee well, fare thee well, fare thee well, my fairy fay. For I'm going to Louisiana for to see my Susiana singing Polly-Wolly Doodle all the day. I love it. Isn't that a great song? It's one of the great songs. What can I say? All right, let's see what we're going to do. Oh, let's go back to this idea of loving everybody. Because that is the theme of tomorrow. And this is a really simple song. Oh, you know what I should tell you? This is a bucket-filling song. And a lot of you have heard me talk about bucket filling. And I learned about bucket filling from Carol McLeod, who wrote the wonderful book, Have You Filled a Bucket Today? She just came out with a new book. It's called best bucket filler ever. And it's a book that talks about bucket filling, but it brings in the concept of God and the supreme love behind everything. It's a really wonderful book, Best Bucket Fuller Ever. It's a wonderful new book from Carol McLeod. Anyway, she took the old song Frère Jacques and put these new words to it. So you can sing back to me each line. It goes like this. Fill a bucket every day, I like filling buckets, you will too, fill a bucket. Buckets. We've talked about it before. So if you have an empty bucket, do we still have that jar somewhere? Yeah. So if you're walking around, if this is your bucket where you keep all your wonderful energy and there's nothing in it, then you feel not so great. But if you fill it up with something, if somebody comes over and smiles at you, well, now there's something in there. And if somebody then says, hi, how are you doing today? Yeah, that adds some more. And if you drop something and somebody helps you pick it up, yeah. Do you guys have... Did you go get a little container and stuff like I've got here? If you do, play this with me, okay? And so what else could something, what else could you do? What else could you do that would fill somebody's bucket? You can write it in the chat. Maybe giving somebody a gift. Remembering somebody and giving them a gift. That fills their bucket. Well, remember how this was empty before? It's getting full. What else can you do? I think right now it makes a big difference. You just call your friends on the phone if you can't see them and say, I really appreciate you. You're my friend. Thank you. Right? Or helping somebody. Oh, sometimes in our family, people were getting ready for something, maybe like Christmas dinner or something like that, and everybody's running around and everybody's a little stressed because there's so much to do, and you say, what can I do to help? That helps, right? And suddenly, people don't have empty buckets anymore. They're full. They've got all kinds of happiness going on. Make a new friend with someone. Yeah. Make a new friend with somebody you haven't met before. Have you been doing that? I've been doing that. You go into the grocery store and you actually make a friend with the checkout person. You say, hi, how are you doing? What's your day like? Just show a little kindness. Pay attention. See people as beautiful. Say to somebody, I think you're wonderful. Those things all. And then suddenly, you know what? Then suddenly this person has a full bucket and they can go to somebody else. See, and they give a little bit to them. And it goes back and forth and we're all going around filling each other's buckets. So let's do that song one more time. You just sing back to me. Fill a bucket. Every day, I can fill a bucket, I can fill a bucket, you can too, fill a bucket.
bucket, fill a bucket. Every day, I like filling buckets. I like filling buckets. You will too. Yay. Okay. So, welcome to all of you from all over the United States and Brazil and Madagascar. Oh, I love it. So wonderful. So let's see, what should we do now? You know what? I think we should do one for the folks who just got a blizzard last night. Yes, this is a great song. Let's see, what key do I do this? I think I do it in C. Frosty the Snowman was a jolly, happy soul, with a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the Snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day. There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found. But when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Frosty the Snowman was alive as he could be, and the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me. Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump, look at Frosty go. Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump, over the hills of snow. Frosty Snowman knew the sun was hot that day, so he said, let's run and we'll have some fun now before I melt away. Down to the village with a broomstick in his hand, running here and there all around the square, saying, catch me if you can. He led them down the streets of town right to the traffic cop. He only paused a moment when he heard them holler, stop. Oh, Frosty the Snowman had to hurry on his way, but he waved goodbye saying, don't you cry, I'll be back again someday. Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump, look at Frosty go. Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump, over the hills of snow. So, and Motto said, make a new friend with someone. That's a way you can fill somebody's bucket. Yep. And Merry Christmas. Mm-hmm. Oh, let's see. Nancy said her percussionist husband made a shaker of uncooked rice. Yes, cooked rice would be very different. In an aluminum soft drink can, put tape over where the pull tab was. Yeah, that would be a great sound. Aluminum, ooh, that would be good. He also had an old orange crush bottle with ridges that was a great griddle. Yay. Nice. And, oh, Peggy puts Mardi Gras beads in plastic Easter eggs to make maracas. Yes. See, Peggy's, you're from Louisiana, aren't you? You've got those Mardi Gras beads. Plastic water bottles with grooves on it and a pencil. You've got a guido, right? Paper slates, paper plates can pencils like drum. Oh, scrape or play them. Paper plates, you scrape or play them with pencils like drum heads. Cut up a plastic tablecloth into strips and you've got dancing ribbons. Yes. Fabulous. All right, well, let's do this one. You know what? I'm just going to do the chorus of this before we do this other song. Because this is what I get these feelings of things I want to sing, and I'm thinking about this idea of loving everyone, even those that we consider to be not our friends. And you know what? Christ said something interesting. He said, Don't just love the people who love you. That's easy. I mean, he said even the tax collectors do that. Love your enemies, or those you think of as enemies. That's where the real test of love is. So I'm just going to sing this chorus because I'm just thinking of it. We are all brothers. We are all sisters. We are all brothers and sisters all the world around. That's everywhere, everywhere, every city, every town, all over the world. Yeah. You know, it's funny. These days like Christmas, they're times to celebrate really significant things. Christmas is, you know, to celebrate the birth of Christ. And they serve to remind us of things. When we celebrate the birth of Christ, we remember what he said, which is love everyone. You know, Mother's Day is a day to remind us to honor and really appreciate all that our mother does for us. Or Father's Day. These days are days for us to remember, but they're not just for that one day, are they? You don't just say, I love you, Mom, on Mother's Day, and then not treat her well the rest of the year. Same with Christmas. We don't just love everybody on Christmas. We do it every day. Yeah. So, did any of you see the grand conjunction? In the, for us, it was the southwestern sky. Wow. You had Jupiter, and in some pictures of it, you can see four moons around Jupiter. And in Saturn? Saturn has four moons, and Jupiter has three? Something. There are moons around these two planets. And I was, you know, I look out the window a lot. I have this program on my phone that shows me, you know, we live in near Los Angeles, so our sky is not so dark, but you can still see the big, you see the planets, you know, they're bright because the sun is shining them and they're reflecting light. And you see the big stars, the stars that we really see. And every night I was watching, you know, Mars was up over here, and then down in the southwest you could see Saturn and Jupiter getting closer and closer over this month. And then on the 21st we went outside, we saw it. They were very, very, very close together, right? Did you see that? Oh, yeah, we can show. Thank you. Can you see this? Yeah. So the big one there is Jupiter, and the little one is Saturn. And the reason Saturn looks smaller is because, well, Jupiter is half a billion miles from us, and Saturn is another half billion miles away from Jupiter, which means Saturn is a billion miles from us. You got to see that. How many of you got to see it? Did you see it? It's pretty cool. Whenever we think of the stars and the heavens, I just think, wow, how incomprehensible is this creation that was made for all of us. It's truly amazing. So, let's sing this one. Starlight, star bright, first star I see tonight. Wish I may, wish I might, have the wish I wish tonight. Shine on people of the earth, make us worthy of our birth. Brighten paths through dark of night, that we might walk in truth and light. Shine on children everywhere, keep them safe and free from care. Feed their bodies, souls, and minds, they might bless this world in kind. Starlight, Starbright, first star I see tonight. Wish I may, wish I might have the wish I wish tonight. Shine on animals and plants, illuminate their lifelong dance. Light the land, the sky and sea, and all that share life's mysteries. Little beacon out in space, shine upon the human race. Grant this humble, hopeful prayer that peace might flourish everywhere. Starlight, star bright, first star I see tonight. Wish I may, wish I might have the wish I wish tonight. Okay. Well, you guys, be the peace that you want to see in the world. Bring it to everyone. And have a wonderful holiday. And we'll see you next Thursday. Merry Christmas.